Well, the new update has dropped for this. I guess I achieved something that was already done. There's new stages, and then there's... What the fuck? Maybe I've already done that. There won't be much to this patch, I don't think. We'll see. Evolve the Pekka. Okay. Survived 20 minutes in space 54, so let's do that. Who haven't I played much as? Who doesn't have a win? I'll pick someone that doesn't have a win. I think most of my characters have, like, a win. Oh, I am never, ever, ever playing this character. This character is one hit and you die. No, thank you. I'm good. Apparently I haven't played as this character. Or this character. Alright, sure. And then... Wait, what stage did it say? In space 54. Do I have space 54? White out. Huh. I don't have space 54. So, hold up. I guess... I would assume it comes from this stage, because this is another space stage, so let's just see. It has been a while since I've played this, so... Bear with. Life of me, I can't remember what the build was that I did that ends up overpowered. Just do random stuff, why not? Okay, cooldown reduction. Actually, hold on. These flames get an upgrade. Okay, curse bar, got it. I'm just thinking what I want from passives, and then that'll kind of dictate what this is gonna become. I got my Vampire Survivors t-shirt, it's so cool. Probably one of the coolest merch shirts I've seen. I don't know. Otherwise, I'll enter a stage where there's bats and go just murder a bat, and it should give me it. It'll give me something to go with. Trying to prioritize two weapons at the moment. Hey, what's with the counter? There was a bat there. I've done more than the Koido. Don't tell me there's gonna be a bug where, because I've played the game, it's gonna be like, nah. Get the total number again. I want to make the books basically infinite at this point. Even without the upgrade, it should do it. How this should go. I'm surprised the alert thing hasn't gone off. Okay, let me think. Should be the utility item I want. Right. Nah. Not gonna take victory ride, stop. Section. I mean, how insane do I want to make this? Thank you. I don't think I'm gonna upgrade the fire. But I'm just gonna go with pure output. Alright, let's build. Time to collect. This map is fun. I like this map. Gets upgraded by. That may have been where I've messed up. Oh no, it's fine. I'm gonna get it. Already strong. Oh crap, I'm lost already. Where am I? Ah, I see, I took a wrong turn. Other one. There it is. Really? Surprise. Going for the yellow one. For the chest that I left behind. Oh, it didn't give me an upgrade, really? Alright, that's all the crewmates. I've already got everything leveled. I just need to evolve. Can't see what I'm doing. Down here. There we go. Apparently a chest there. Thank you. Oh, what? Not an upgrade? Oh, you're kidding. Where? Up there. I also missed a crewmate. There's one more crewmate. Thank you. Can't see what I'm doing anymore. Okay, there we go. Game, please. Oh my god, it's got a freebie. Okay. You know what? At this point, why not? I'm just gonna make it absurd. I said I wasn't gonna go the victory sword, but I'm getting so many levels. I gotta throw my levels into something. Good. Already maxed out. I know, this is fine. I'm getting both rings, why not? I hope this unlocks something. But I'm not having fun. Not the one I wanted upgraded, but that's fine. all these big coin. I think I'm just gonna survive. There's no way I'm gonna die here. This is only 12 minutes in. I seem to have fallen into a good build. I do miss playing this game. This exact thing. This is without everything upgraded as well, like this still... Is that? Oh, it didn't even last. I thought I could keep it up. I think there's going to be one more alert thing. Chest. Okay, cape. I want the lifeform analyzer to get upgraded. I don't even know anymore. Okay, there's two. Where are they? One just here. Got this. Okay, excellent. Now this is the one that's gonna go off the charts. Oh my god. Okay, well, in the interest of, like... Oh, it doesn't let me... What do I do to make this just insane? I reckon Spellstorm. It's just... God. Alright, so we got 15 minutes of this now. To that. Cooldown is at, it's already at 100, negative 102. Negative 114. Yeah. I mean, it's to the point where some of these skills are just permanently up. There's no cooldown on them anymore. It's just, they're just going off. Level 250, no big deal. I can't believe there's still so much time left on it. Oh, is this map 20 minutes? I think it's the full half hour, but I guess we'll see. Sorry if you cannot see a thing. If I stand still, it seems to keep up the bonus. Alright, cool. Gameplay. This is certainly gameplay. Can't see anything. I mean, if you look, if you squint, you can kind of see half of my body. Just focus on the health bar and that's where I am. See a foot? Oh, there you go. There's power behind that foot. I'm level 310. I don't know what my record is, but I get the feeling I might break it with this. Look at how quick I'm moving now because of the stat increase. Oh, it's a full half-hour map. So cooldown is at negative 151. Move speed 754. Plus 4 to amount. Plus 4 revives. Yeah, okay. Okay. I can just run across the whole map in virtually no time. There you go, you can see my character when I do that. I don't know. I've never seen cooldown that high, so... At a certain point, I think it doesn't matter anymore. The bitrate when I run must be just like a blur at that point. Causing the video to just be a blur. There's still 8 minutes of this. Standing still so then I get more money. Yep, sure is gameplay. I want my gold. There's stuff I can still buy, believe it or not. Oh, it's struggling. Down to the chest. There's a creature I can see getting close to me. They are taking a while to take out. Cool down 189, it's almost hit 200. I see my health increasing as well. Speed at. My move speed is almost at plus 1,000. Holy shit. Whoa, that scared the crap out of me. It's dead. Oh, no, it's not. It's over here. Now it's dead. Oh, plus 1,000 move speed. Hey, at this point, I'm running through walls. It lets me clip through shit. I am a god. Letting me go anywhere I want. I'm moving so quickly that it's just going through walls. I've escaped this mortal coil and become a god! Level 417. And now over 200% cooldown. Okay, this is definitely the best I've done. Four twenty. Can I hit 500 before time's up? I might be able to hit 500. Four, four, four. It's so dumb. Unless I'm standing still, I cannot tell what's going on anymore. Stuff is just overlapping now, completely. 480, come on, get the 500. What is it? My move speed is at 1264. Oh, it's gonna happen. All right, I did it. Broke 500. Not that I get anything for it, but personal satisfaction. Holy shit. Got 30 seconds. If I can get close to 600, I'll be happy, but I doubt it. $550 would be good. Oh wow, it's like directly on top of me. I mean, good luck. The cooldown is so high that it's just never gonna break the laurel. All right. Yeah, no, zoom in more. $275, $1,432. It's still going. Just before it hits me, I'll press escape. Now. those are the stats, huh? I have 9 revivals that I earned. I mean, there's nothing I can do. It's just gonna happen. Okay, cash in revives. There we go, defeat bats. Evolve the Paco Batiliar. I think the best way to do it is use Trouser and then I can pick it. What should I pick? Let's do the bone zone. Is it not here? It's not selectable. Am I not seeing it? Huh. It's not here. Alright, let's just see. It's not one of these. It's not. So hold on. Because I want to get this. Collection? What's it under? Hmm. I don't see it. Excuse me, is that Batman? But how do I use the weapon though? Because it's not in the, it's not in this. I still haven't unlocked Space 54 either. I thought playing the Among Us stage would do it, but it doesn't really give you unlock conditions for it. Find 5 golden fingers. Oh, I found 3 apparently. Okay, hang on. How do I know that I've got an... I don't even know where I got the 3. Alright, I'll go with another character I haven't played. Let me see if it's like a relic thing. I don't know how I got gold fingers, but I got 3 of them. Maybe it's just by playing. I kind of like doing this stage. There's a song I want to play. No, I had to. Oh, there we go. May retaliate when losing health. All right. I got it. I need something to defend me better. Retaliation, let's go. I'll play into the retaliation build. What would evolve bats? Probably a good stage to try and figure it out because you get so much stuff for free.
Pizza, pasta, put it in the box.
This is going to be tough. Probably not the best character to pick, but I want it because I don't really play this one. But hopefully I can make something of this. I love that they put this song in the game. Particular item I'm counting on getting, but I don't know if I'll get it. That I can hang on. Okay, good. Something. that. I need some utility. Get the stuff happening more often. That attack is interesting. I will say that. I don't know if I'm gonna survive. Struggle is real. Really? I'm gonna keep going with armor. I got duplicator. This might help. Oh, yes, please. Turkey. Clutch turkey. Good. Yeah, let's just get some defense here. Honestly, a Christmas miracle I've survived as long as I have. Trying not to neglect experience. Yeah, got a radius. If I can survive long enough to get an upgraded form, I think I'll be okay. Okay. has potential. Summon Knight is next. I think we're off the struggle bus. Character is very slow. Okay, a bit better. Keeps giving me skull, that's interesting. Notice that's popped up a lot. I wonder if that's the upgrade for the bat. It's still a bit of a struggle. A spellbinder. I don't want to overdo it here because this area can hurt. Ready for an upgrade? I'll wait one more level. There we go. Got it. Ow. As long as I got the freebie. Doesn't matter if I get the other one. Now. The more passives I have, the better. Man. It's in the mansion. Okay, I'm still headed in the right way. No, no, I'm not. I can't believe how still hanging in there. I I don't mind fighting for it, it's fine. Like, I got it off easy last time. I'm just going for the mask and then we leave. Appears to be stuck. I don't know if I'm getting okay. Too cocky. I'm gonna play this by ear. I'm not gonna go always, because I got the feeling there might be a situation where I need to desperately heal. Okay, next I'm going for Might and the Runes. Wait, what have I done? Gone the wrong way. There we go. To be honest, I thought this run was over. But I have persevered and it might work out. Yeah, I'm just gonna bring him with me. Bring them both with me. I don't know if this is the wisest of choices, but I think I can cut. Good. I'll start working on the cape. And then once I get the cape, it should be safe. I'm not gonna do anything threatening, at least I don't think so. Okay, there we go. Oh wow, I already took one of them out with the egg. So, it would appear that I don't have the thing that upgrades the bat. So otherwise it probably would have happened by now. I bet it's the skull. Yeah, that should have definitely yielded it, if I had it. I could possibly also be like a combination of two items. I got nothing to worry about. There we go. On the path. Oh boy. Stop is not dying. Let's hope I get to that ring. I am admittedly a little scared. Holy shit. Okay. This is why didn't pick all. I wanted a contingency plan. Got the chest over here. I just need to play around it and then I'll get the upgrade and we'll be good. Good. I'm surprised that I've got this far. Sucks about the bat, but oh well.
Your eyes.
I should be doing much better now. Well, the only thing left to do is get that sword, I guess. It's risky going through here. Ah, oh, there's a chest back here. Should I leave it? I gotta do it just in case it's a candy box. So lost. Okay, I think I found my way. Ah, another chest dropped. So yeah, no luck on the bat. But at least I know how to get it. Still amazed I got as far as I have. I thought for sure I was dead. Ah. guess looking at the items that I picked up that didn't trigger the upgrade, I'm guessing it's gotta be Skull or something. Or a combination of Skull plus another item. Could be Hollow Heart as well. I hear a dragon here. Hydra, whatever. That went down quickly. I don't think I have any reason to worry, but I know that it can get hectic in the last couple of minutes. If this isn't hectic, the last couple of minutes. Trying to move with the Lancet. I'm just following the Lancet's path. So then I don't take damage. I want you to go down, so maybe I got a candy box. No candy box. Nearly there. I guess I gotta think about the bat. Maybe quitting Sigma is a good way to go because you get rerolls and you can guarantee the bat. As much as I don't like using her, I can keep rerolling until I get the bat power up and then I don't have to second guess. What I mean. Oh boy. Wow. That, okay. Just the amount of big enemies there are now.
would be okay.
Didn't clear them completely. I think standing here should be okay. I'll probably pick Queen Sigma. I'm just rush like a bad upgrade. I'll go with the stuff that wasn't in my inventory. Okay. This is a good stage to go with as well, because I can ignore the other passives. Okay, so let's just roll, get the bats first. There's the bat. And I'll pick passives that I didn't get last time. Didn't get that. Didn't get that. Didn't get that. Stuff that isn't on the map as well, that's what I'm going for. Spellbind is not on the map. Neither is cooldown time. Oh, armor isn't either. What are the odds that it's armor? Be Clover. Not sure. Oh, bat and garlic? That might be weird. I'll go with armor. Do our best. Probably vital that I get the whip as well. Should set up my build and then about everything else. There we go. All right, we're good. Then I guess just hope it works. Put it all into the ground. Get that up and running first. Okay, ground is done. Going on the bat now. At least this is useful because I can just roll it the way I want. Yeah, just hope that I'm right. I gotta collect all the other passives as well, so then it's all set. Is that it? Alright, that's max. Next is whip. Whoops. I got plenty of rerolls. Whoops. Next in line is the other whip. freebie. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. I'm concerned that the bat didn't upgrade. That could be coincidental. Might be unrelated. Oh my god. Fuck, hit me so hard. Need to get out. I think it was, yeah, I walked into the thing. Hang out here for a little bit, recover. I got too cocky. This thing hit me. Clearly not strong enough to take it down yet. It's down. Alright, finally. I can go back in here. It's relatively safe. Going for the kill. Okay, well now I get a freebie. I'm gonna go for... What have I got? I got armor. Yeah, go for that. Why not? I'm worried that I don't have the combo again. I guess we'll see. selections would surely ensure it. Still a few more passives around, so I'm gonna call it, yeah. Plenty of room for growth. I'm taking this thing out so it doesn't follow me. There we go. No bat upgrade. But I get the feeling the cooldown book is going to be involved. I was thinking maybe both hearts as well. But who knows? Could also be like something needs to be max level. Is just to keep playing as her and then eventually I'll get it. Every other passive at max. Oh, except that. But that's fine. Not something I usually upgrade, but. Oh, Hollow Heart is max. Okay. 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 I'll get it. Oh, there it is. Evolved. All right. What did it evolve from? Hollow Heart. Okay, now I know. I'm guessing the heart has to be max for it to work. Whoa, they're massive bats as well. I just saw it. Looks kind of hectic. Okay. There we go. I just realized it's only 13 minutes in. Well. I don't know. God of War might get shafted. Everything fired. I mean, I know it's Queen Sigma, but there's so much stuff flying around the place. You could do illusions. I can see a build where it's just flying illusions everywhere. Safe. I feel like I'd be safe. You know what? Screw it. I'm safe. I have Life Leech. I I got a candy box, I'm getting the Lancet. That would complete the build. Well, there's 13 more minutes of this. Right side, I did get the upgrades, so that would have unlocked the character and I guess the level. Oh no, but there's the gold, whatever that golden thing was. I don't even know. Golden Fang. I guess I haven't unlocked the stage. At the very least, I've got on the character. Oh, okay. Surprised it's surviving. I was gonna go with the Hollow Heart earlier, but I didn't think I would have unlocked the character sooner. There you go, I mean, what's up? Surviving. I mean, the gold fever thing. I'm surprised it hasn't disappeared yet. This is Queen Sigma, so it's like, wow. Did I really earn this? I just wanted to be unlocked, that's all. the first run I earned. And the one before this one. No candy box for me. At this point, I got nothing to do but just walk around. Bats! Tonight I've been playing nothing but just big numbers for the game. Balatro was good. Cool that it upgrades the Hollow Heart. I'm surprised this thing is surviving. I guess it has a lot of health. There we go. No box. least I can still say what's going on, more or less.
Ah!
I'm resting my hands for a minute. Running around in a circle. I don't think I even need to do that. I think everything is within reach. I just stand here now. Well. 3 minutes to go. Oh. Nah. No candy box. I think that's the last item that can drop. Despite this being Queen Sigma, it's nothing like the first run I had. The first one was just... you couldn't see anything anymore. This, you can still see stuff. Stage gets just... this happens to the stage at the end of it. It's just big enemies everywhere and they're just shoving everyone around. Seconds left. 20 now. On top of me. Goodbye. I'll just let it run its course. Damn, it's tanky. How's it not dead? Second one's gonna appear in a sec. Oh, now I got two of them on me. How's this not enough power to take it out? I Am I gonna die? I guess because the time stopping isn't there, so I'm not... I'm not able to hit it with a couple of my weapons. A third one's gonna jump in a sec. Oh, there we go. Okay. Alright, cool. I got my unlock, I'm happy. I think that brings up my collection back up to 100%. It's gotta unlock the stage. There we go. Collection? No, there's still one missing, apparently. Find 5 golden fingers. I don't know where you find them. But, Robert. Recovers 30% health and gains 16 max health when health reaches critically low. Bat Robert? Like, classic. But then... I don't know where they are. Anyway. There's still more to do, but that'll do it for now. I've got one of the characters, and then the other one comes from the stage. I guess I gotta find out where these golden fingers are. If I was to take a guess, it would be in this, because that was the stage that I did first, and that's where it gave me a golden finger. I just don't know where they are, so I'll figure it out. Alright, but that'll do it for Vampire Survivors, I think, for tonight. Yeah, if you were watching this later on YouTube as well, thanks for sticking around to the end, and hope you've been enjoying whenever I check the updates to this out. This one's pretty minor, so I imagine next time I play it, I'll probably be done with it again until the next patch. If you want to support the content over there, easiest way to do so is just do things like click the like button, subscribe, or watch me play other things by clicking one of the videos that pop up. So thanks to those that do that. It does help out a lot. But yeah, more of this soon. We'll wrap it up.